In 1939, his devoted wife was stricken with paralysis from the waist downward. That was a great shock to him. When Nazrul had to keep watch on her daily needs, he also fell seriously ill in July 1942.